bad news. The commander's left camp alone without his ghost. Tarj needs our help tracking him down. Zavala believes he'll find the witness's weakness by giving himself to darkness. We knew what the risks were when we came here. That we might not all make it back out. Zavala, better than anyone. I know he's trying to protect us by going alone. It's why he left Tarj behind. He pretends he's dismissed Cade's vision, but we've both seen what's behind his eyes. Zavala is ready to embrace his final death just for a chance to destroy the witness. He needs us.
There's a storm gathering. You can feel it in the air. The closer we get to the monolith, the more powerful the witness's influence becomes.
It's interfering with my ability to track the commander. He won't respond when I hail him. The look in his eyes when he turned away from me. I don't know what he plans to do, but he won't let anything stop him.
Copy that. We'll need to move fast.
Cade?
Saw you stand up to the commander back there, kid. That took guts. Let's go.
Ikora's not coming?
Nope. It's you and me.
You can't blame her.
Tarj, what did Zavala say when he left?
I'm going for a walk. Look after them.
Guardian, you join up with Tarj, Cade and I will bring up the rear. Take down anything that's standing between Zavala and his ghost.
I've got an idea, if you'll humor me. The statue that implored Zavala to give himself to darkness. There are more of them, all over this place.
You think you can get them to talk?
They'll speak up if they have something to say. That's what I do. Come on, let's establish a rapport. Look me in the eye and speak truth. Where is he? We know he came this way.
Your commander seeks our witness. But without you, he will become one among us many.
What the hell does that mean? Did you do something to him?
Those who have not yet been called from the collective will guide him. We who have been bound will lead you. You must break through.
So is that an offer to help? Hello? Pointing to our doom. Let's go.
storm.
It's building, growing stronger.
Been bound. It sounds like those statues are prisoners of the witness, just as Zavala believed. I hope he feels vindicated.
The statue said that Zavala will become one among its many. Was that a threat or a warning?
We'll need to find another. Judging by the guards, our next contact isn't here.
Thank you.
you want to help us find Zavala, fine. But it's your fault we're in this mess. Why did you reach out to him in the first place?
Our voices are many,
but our voices are weak. It's too bright here.
Give yourself to darkness. In darkness, our voices will be heard.
Do you think we can trust them?
Any sign of the commander?
Ikora, you came.
Of course I came. It's my fire team.
And a fire team's a family. No sign of Zavala yet.
But he was right about the statues. They're trying to help us.
this. Commander, come in. Commander, answer your comms now. This is the last time I let him walk away from me.
The last statue said they can only speak to us in darkness. That makes me think they still have some connection to the Witness.
Something that's made up of a million individuals is bound to have a few dissenting voices.
We are the shame our Witness could not bear to reckon with. So the first knife cut us out.
Exiled until we are deemed worthy. Imprisoned until we can be reintegrated into the final shape.
Once part of the Witness. Can you just tell us how to defeat it?
We are bound. There is no other way but to give yourself to darkness. Give yourself to darkness and see. Your commander needs you in light. You will set us free. You will set us all free.
Why would the Witness imprison its own like this?
The Witness seeks to control what it can't change, and to change what it can't control. That's the purpose of the final shape.
It's afraid.
You couldn't have stopped him, Taj.
True. Zavala can't be stopped by much. But he is my commander. I watch out for him. I raise him when he falls. And the Guardians run amok, but what happens? Missing an audience with something that punched a hole in the Traveler.
Just tell us how to free you.
We're not strong enough to aid you. Your journey is close to an end. But we are not strong enough. We're not strong enough.
I don't think any of us are strong enough to do this alone.
Unfortunately, Zavala forgot that when he left without me. But that's why I'm here. To remind him.
surge of energy, but I can't pinpoint Zavala's location.
It's probably more interference. Just concentrate on him.
I can't.
You can. Just feel for his light.
I can't.
Tarj, it's okay if you can't find Zavala. We're past the storm, but something could still be throwing off the signal. Even if that isn't the case, you don't have to know your guardian by his light.
And how would you feel? Were you in my shell? You scour the earth for years, hunting on vague feeling, growing lonely, losing faith, but eventually, miraculously, finding your mark. And you spend years more by his side, watching him fight and die, fall in love, lose himself to grief. You forge a bond, seal your fates. And yet you're not sure if you can do the only thing you were made to do for the one person you were meant for? How would you feel?
Well, I...
Forget it. The feeling doesn't matter. You take a closer source. I'll check the one ahead. I know what to do.
We got your back, buddy.
Ghost, Guardian, keep looking. We'll catch up with Tarj.
Thank you.
Our signal is coming from another one of the Traveler's gifts. But Zavala's not here. Vanguard, have you found him?
Not yet.
The shield guardian. Thank you. get out of here and find Tarkin. This place is falling apart. We gotta move.
Guardian, Tarj has a lock on the commander. Hurry.
Don't do this.
Ourselves. Siege in boss.
see fear.
Taj, no!
We have done away with fear. We are not afraid.
Yes, you are.
This changes nothing, Zavala. You're still our friend. You're still our commander.
It changes everything. I have no light. No purpose. No ghost.
I know you want to blame yourself, but Tarj knew what he was getting into.
Don't!
Please.
I was prepared to pay any cost. I was. Not Taj. He was devoted. He was brave. And part of me resented him for that. Sometimes I wished he would just... leave me. Rot in peace.
Well, he did what ghosts are supposed to do, right? He recruited you for a war. And he chose to sacrifice himself so you could end it.
End it? How? I threw away my light for a riddle and a memory.
A memory that can save us all, of the witness becoming what it is. What was made.
Can be unmade.
Right.
Right! Oh, we gotta link up with those defector specters again.
The place they showed me. It's here. The witness's memories became manifest too. I can guide us. But I'll need help.
We can do that.
Alrighty then. We keep our momentum and Zavala gets to focus on something that's not...
You know, we ask a lot of our ghosts. And they don't get one second chance, much less a million that we do. Just wish I'd thanked Mike Al Sundance back when... I could.
But she knew I appreciated her.
At least I hope.
Taj was the kind of ghost I thought I ought to be. There's no manual on how to do what we do, but Taj always knew the right answer. He was dedicated, dutiful, and he knew Zavala better than Zavala knows himself. I want to believe that his light has returned to the Traveler like Sundance's did. Like mine will someday. Taj is gone. Zavala is mortal, but their sacrifice can't be for nothing. We have to go to the memory of the place where the witness made itself, so we can learn how to unmake it. It's here, in the Pale Heart. I have faith in us. The Traveler has faith in us. And now, thanks to Targe, we have a chance.